Hello guys, welcome back to TechDose, and in this video I will show you how to make border around this image. Okay, given an image, you want to make border around it. So how can you do it? So we will just write the code first. So we will read the image cv2.imread, okay, and the image name ronaldo.jpg. Then what we will do is we will choose a random color. Let us say we are choosing green. Okay, so the RGB value for green is 0, 255 and then 0. R, G and B. R and B are 0. Okay. Now the next thing which we will do is we will convert this image, the image which we read. It is by default in BGR mode. We need to convert it into RGB mode. Okay. I will show you without conversion how it looks. Okay, so first let us just convert it. cv2.cvt color and then the image and the conversion code, like cv2.colorbgr2rgb. okay, so this will convert our image, given image, into RGB. The image was in BGR mode. So now what we need is we need to define the border. So let us name the border as hard, since it is a hard border. Okay, there are many different types of borders. There are total 6 different type of borders, but this is the type of border which I have been using, and this is probably the most used case. So I'm showing you only the hard border. If you want to read about all the different 6 borders, then I will just post the link below. Okay, so let us make the border. Copy make border, and the first parameter is the image which we had read. Then the following 4 parameters will be top, bottom, left and right. Okay, the length of the, not the length but the width of the border. Okay, so let me put the top border as 10, the bottom border as 20, the left border is 10 and the right border is 20. Not 20 but 10. Okay, so this will define our border width. And the next thing we need is cv2.borderConstant, since we will be making a constant border. Okay, so cv2.borderConstant and the value will be equal to the color, since we want to make the border of our given color, which is green. Okay, you can take any color you want. Okay, you just need to put the values of RGB in this variable. Now the next thing which we will do is we have made the border, but now we will plot it. Okay, using the pyplot function. So plt.subplot 224. So what does this 224 means is that given our entire screen, the total screen, we want to divide it into 2 parts. Like I have divided here into 2 parts, this will be equally divided. Okay, so the entire screen is divided into 2 parts and each part is divided again into 2 parts. So what will be the total number of parts in the screen? It will be 4 parts. Okay, so in which part do you want to plot our image? We want to plot it in the 4th part. Okay, so if you have this entire screen, the left part is the first part, the right part is the second part. If we again draw a line from the middle, from left to right, then this will divide it into 4 parts. Okay, and we want to plot it in the 4th part. I will show you by changing the values here. Okay, let us just plot it. plt.imshow hard. Okay, this hard will contain the image along with the border. Okay, the image along with the border will be contained in this hard value. So if we just print this hard value, then the entire image along with the border value will be printed. Now plt.title, this will give the title to our plot. Let us call it hard border. Okay, and the final thing which we need to do is we need to show the plot. So plt.show. Now this is done. Let us now run the code. So our code name is border.py. I will write python border.py and this will run the code. So you can see that we have plotted this using the border for the green color, and you can see that we had given 10 10 10 on all the sides except the bottom, which was given as 20. So you can see that in the image we have 20 in the bottom part. Now this entire screen is divided into four parts. You can see here that it is divided into four parts. One part on the top left side, second part on the top right side, third part in the bottom left, and fourth part in the bottom right. And we have selected the fourth part, plt.subplot 224. Okay, so the entire screen was divided into two parts, and each part was again divided into two parts, and the division is done equally. And we have chose to display it in the fourth part. Okay, let us now display it in the third part and see how it runs. So I have given 3, and you can see that it is displayed in the bottom left corner. So you can play around with the plots. Okay, and this is it for the bordering part. I will post the link for the more type of borders, that means the all the 6 types. And next we will see how to copy a region of image to another region in the same image. Okay, if you like our video, then please hit the like button and subscribe in order to watch more such videos. Thank you.